Dad and his team and his kids.
Oh, Viva! What's up?
How you feeling, Isaac? You good? Happy?
What's up, bro?
Good, how are you? Very serious fight week. Robert, he looks on weight. Pitbull Cruz is all business, Robert.
Oh, yeah, that's the way
he's going. Is this it? There's Rayo and there's Pitbull over here. There's Pitbull. There's Rayo. Robert, everybody's here. Pitbull's here. Rayo's here. I don't think they talked to each other when they walked by.
No.
They're saving it for the fight. Did you talk to Pitbull when you saw him right now? You guys see each other? Just nothing, no response. How you feeling? You looking on weight? He looks on weight? We have a fight.
How's it going?
Everything good? What's up, Wilson? Good day so far? How was yesterday?
What did I do yesterday?
You guys face off on a soccer field or just Crawford and Madrimov?
No, just them two.
Okay.
Yeah. And then we got settled in.
And that's it. You're ready to just go in there and finish it. It's Monday, so down in the last few days. This big fight, Madrimov Crawford.
We're going to win.
Knockout or decision?
We're here to win, bro.
Yeah, I need this apple, bro.
What round should I bet on?
Look.
Ellie, they're here to win. He just told you.
Look, Ellie, we train to fucking win.
Exactly.
We're not here just to fucking...
To participate, yeah. Okay, a lot of people are calling me and they're asking me, what should we know about Madrimov? What is his chances? And
Madrimov is very complicated, bro. I can tell you this. A lot of people, I understand. Everybody's critics are good. And we need the critics or else boxing wouldn't be exciting, you know? People talk, let them talk, that's fine. But you can see a fighter on a video, but when you're in there with him, it's totally different.
Different
bro.
Story, yeah.
I just think that Crawford is going to have a lot of problems with Israel. Israel is a fighter that he can catch you with something you can't see coming, bro. And I mean, I just think it's going to be a good fight. We prepare ourselves to win. We're coming to LA to go back home with a victory. So.
And still. Okay. They're already talking about Canelo and Crawford, so maybe it's going to be Madrimov and Crawford.
I mean, there's been a lot of predictions. I mean, there's been a lot of those before. I mean, I saw Andy Ruiz, Joshua. They had plans for Joshua. I mean, recently, Tyson Fury, they had plans with Fury and Anthony.
Or Canelo and Bivol.
Yeah.
You messed it up for everybody.
You see what I'm saying? I mean, people can plan ahead. Even,
okay.
Even Crawford said this morning, he goes, I don't give a shit about Canelo. He goes, I'm not even thinking about Canelo.
Yes, he is. Of course, he is. That's all he's thinking about.
No, right now in the fighting meeting, he said when they asked him, he goes, I'm not even thinking about Canelo.
He's just saying that. But what happens if they do fight him and Canelo?
Canelo's too strong.
Too big, right?
Canelo's too big. I mean, come on. Look, you know what would happen? Did you remember the fight with Demetrius Andre and Benavides?
Of course.
The same thing, bro.
I thought Canelo Amir Khan.
Same thing. But I just think that Demetrius Andre was a great fighter.
He's
at 154.
Yeah.
He moved to 60. Nobody wanted to fight him. So he moved to 68 and fights a big monster, man. I mean, the weight is a big factor.
Alright. There you have it, Jordy. Good luck this weekend. We'll see you guys. Yesterday, how was the face-off? Tense, a lot of drama, pushing, shoving, yelling.
A lot of respect, bro. It's a lot of respect because, you know, Terrence Crawford, he's a cool guy. I know him for many, many years. And, you know, it's all about respect. But once the bell rings, all that shit goes away and we're there to give the fans a great fight.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. By the way, catch any rattlesnakes lately?
Nah.
Why not?
I've been at time. I've been busy.
We got to go with him once when he catches rattlesnakes. He had a snake in his house the other day. You had a snake in your house. You should have.
Yeah, but it was one of those garden snakes.
Oh yeah. Oh, don't you run with the garden snake?
Yeah, you
fuck that.
Fuck that.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned.
Hey,
right here, fight week. Crawford Madrimov, Team Madrimov in the house. Ellie Sekback reporting. We're here with Team Israel Madrimov. There's Israel Madrimov right there. There's Crawford right there. What's your prediction?
quick fight, and we're probably going
to win. It's going to be a great fight, and they're just taking the victories.
What do you think, Robert?
It's going to be a good fight, I'm telling you. You know, Crawford, Crawford's probably one of the best in the world, but you know, he's in there against a tough fighter, against a tough fighter. So it's a good one, man.
I've seen a lot of predictions online all over the place. People don't know what to expect from Israel. What could they expect? There he is. Is that him right there? No. The rest of the crew.
One thing that I see is that Crawford's already looking at what's out, what the best payday for him is out there. And that could be a good thing for anybody that fights, because maybe he's just looking into a huge payday and not really focusing on what's important.
Yeah, I was surprised that he did WWE 2 weekends in a row. The old Crawford would have never given up camp for that.
So something like that, you know, could benefit, you know, his opponent. You know, especially if his opponent is really in really good shape, because I'm sure he is. Yeah, that's a big advantage there.
How many people think Madrimov is Triple G? What did they say? What's up, Gennady? Can we have a picture? I don't think so. He's shorter.
Just a piece.
Do you think he looks like Triple G?
Maybe in style and, you know, stuff like that.
By the way, Virgil Ortiz posted a video of him sparring Antonio Diaz yesterday.
I never sparred.
Oh, you know, I heard the Mayweather might fight Victor Ortiz on the 24th and not the Italian guy. That's what I heard, maybe. What do you think? Didn't he train with you guys? Victor? He trained with you. Okay, what about this one? What do you think about Andy Ruiz and Big Baby?
I think Andy Ruiz. It'll be a big card. I mean, overall, it'll be a big card. Andy Ruiz, Big Baby, Pitbull, Rayo, it'll be a big fight.
Bivol or Bitterbaev? Decision or knockout?
Decision.
What do you think, Robert? Bivol, Bitterbaev?
I don't know. I think Bivol is decision.
And then Benavidez. The winner of that fight. I like that fight. I like David. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We're fight week over here. It's only Monday, right? It's early in the fight week. So there you have it. Eli Sekbak, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting.